Hey guys, Airradda here, and this is Corporate Lifestyle Simulator. Don't ask me where I got this, I have no idea. I'm just gonna hop right in. Did you hear that killer soundtrack?
Hey Ted.
Synergy.
You catch that game last night?
Cost benefit analysis.
What?
Prioritized action items.
Alright dude, see you later Ted. You know how we always make fun of management for being zombies? Check out Ted.
Is he eating a human being?
I think he's definitely eating a human being.
HR is going to be all over that.
I know, right? Hey, look at that. Board meeting just got out.
That's a lot of blood. Why is the entire board of directors covered in blood?
I bet they charge the dry cleaning bill of the corporation, too. Jerks. Hey, do you think...
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
He's eating my face! Avenge me!
Seriously?
We worked in the same cubicle for 7 years! You're not going to avenge me?
I mean, I got this report to do, so...
Punch these... Alright, he's eating my face. Punch these raving lunatics and... the balls and liberate your fellow co-workers from tyranny. Some objects can be thrown as weapons, stand next to them and punch towards targets. Locked doors can be opened if you find a passkey. Alright, this is definitely not gonna work. I tried borderless gaming, as you might know. I love that so much. But it's not gonna work for this. Because it just screws up the game. So... can I... Alright, and then I do this. Nope, alright. Guess I'm relaunching the game. So, that's fun. Oh, right, and then Steam, I forgot that Steam takes forever. I love Steam. Now, oh, and Borderless Gaming is resizing it again. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Alright, welcome back. I hate how long Steam takes to realize that the game is down. Can I? Thank you. Beat the crap out of you. Yeah. You know the funniest part about this? Is this game is so small, I can play it. It's so small that it's almost better to put.
You guys are useless, like tits on a bull.
There we go. This is why I wanted it in borderless full screen, is I just clicked out of the game. Unless I missed. Hang on, is there some magical option that I missed? Oh, dang it, wrong button! Why do you put the quit game not at the bottom? Game setup. Did I miss something while going through here? Full screen window. Alright, I guess change of plans. I'm going to move this over to this monitor and then full screen window it. Which crashes the game? We are off to a great start, ladies and gentlemen. Or that's going to load it on the main screen. Diver. Well, at least it seems to be behaving better.
Hey Ted.
Okay. Alright, much better. Wait, what? Did I just snort crack? Alright, I have to take an earmuff off. This is... Come here, let me... Punch you. So there's 12... 15 out of... 14 out of 55 zombies. How much... Is that my health bar up here? I assume that's my health bar. Well, I'm gonna punch you. Is she shoving him? You're gonna need to do a bit more than that. This is great. I can just destroy everything. There's a giant red circle on the floor. Cool, cool. Alright, can I, thank you. Oh, I have a hop. Okay. Oh wait, can I break through here? Did he just punch the guy through the wall? Cool, cool, that's reasonable. Come here, punch him. Punch him. Everybody punch him. This is gonna go extremely quickly like this. Oh wait, you're friendly. Whoops. Alright, you have the key card. Key card, which takes up the entire screen when it pops up, which is rather annoying. Just beat the crap out of everything. Okay. I think it just shockwaved that whole thing. Can I get anything out of here? Nope. Hello. Oh, I got a stapler. Nice. Bing, bada boom, bada boom, boom, boom. Get punched in the face. Alright. Oh, we didn't kill all the... Dang it, we didn't kill everything. Dang it.
Is this zombie bothering you?
Yeah, he's trying to eat my face. I'd say that's pretty bothersome.
So, since I just saved your life and everything, do you want to maybe go out sometime?
There's something I just have to over here.
Okay, I'll catch up with you later, after the zombies and stuff. Hey, you forgot your baseball bat. You mind if I use this? Because of the zombies and stuff?
Seems reasonable. I like how they're huge bodies. What, like 10 pixels across, but their face is 2? Their neck is 1?
Yeah, I can't talk right now.
Is that zombie bothering you? Coworkers aren't very strong, but they can help fight these... burpter. Help them and use them as fodder. You can break glass dividers and walk through them for a handy shortcut. Find an exit so you can cry in the stairwell like a real man. Seems reasonable. I mean, what else would you do in a stairwell? Climb the stairs? That's completely unreasonable. How does that make any sense? Wait, I have ninja stars? Yes, please. What did I just pick up? The telephone handset. This game has an awesome soundtrack. Alright. Where are the people at? Hang on, so I can... Can I switch weapons? Oh yeah, I can! Over here. Oh, I can launch staples. Yes, please. Jeez, these things have range. Oh, this is great. Can I have a stapler like this? This is... More staples. Yes, please. Alright, let's pick up some people. didn't I just rescue you? You're like, nah. Alright. Just all... throw all the staples. Fire extinguisher? Alright. I got a nunchuck. Alright, I definitely like the staple is definitely the best. Even if it doesn't do as much damage as everything else, it's ranged. And wow, this is loud. Did she just die? She's dead, isn't she? Take all of my staples. The name is Staples. Staples, comrade. I'm a staple little ball. There is just death and destruction in one ear, and my terrible impressions in the other. Hello, glass divide. You're dead. Oh, that was the end. Okay. I need to remember that the giant red circles is the end. Alright, next cutscene.